off Nebraska team that went 19-12 overall, 11-7 in the Big Ten. They started their own four time and played 3 games around. It's a team that Eddie Felt would finish last.
You know, a disappointing way to bow out until early in the tournament, Marcus. It's been a fantastic season. Tim Miles doing an incredible job of getting this program turned around in just his second season at Colorado State. Big Ten is such a tough conference.